Olá galera, hello guys! Have you ever been to a gay event or a gay parade? Do you know how much fun it is? I think in gay events, we usually can mix advocacy and fun just right. In today's video, I will show you this. This video is about an event that happened here in Barrie last August, and it was the Pride Festival. I know, it's been a few months since the event happened. It was summer and now winter's here, but I just had time to edit now. Sorry about this. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it. I hope you subscribe to this channel, I hope you like the video and share this content on your social media too. E lembrando que este vídeo tem legendas em português, só clicar aqui embaixo e ativar as legendas. So let's start! Hey guys, I'm Cílio. I'm a Brazilian living here in Barrie. Today I'm gonna show you a little bit of a festival here in Barrie, the Pride Festival. This festival was organized by Fiertesico Pride, which is a group that I joined when I arrived here in Barrie. I am the Barrie subcommittee of this group. And yeah, today I'm going to show this event. I think it will be amazing. And let's go with me.
Bye-bye, I don't know. Bye-bye. And I can't change. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to.
Brandon Rael Amion. I'm the president of Fierté Simcoe Pride and really happy to be here today, seeing the fruits of our labor and seeing what the Barrie subcommittee has put together. It's amazing. So we're here at the Pride Festival in Barrie, taking place at Meridian Place. You know, there's lots of family-friendly activities going on, with vendors with information and prizes. We have games, we have crafts. We also have some wonderful performers. There's one right behind me right now. And we're celebrating Pride in Simcoe County. Lots of fun, and we hope that everyone will continue to celebrate and do advocacy with pride.
So my name is Colin Nelthorpe. I'm the vice chair of the Fierté Simcoe Pride Barrie subcommittee. I'm enjoying the sun, that's for sure, and talking to people. I just love being a socialite, so getting to meet all the new people has so far been my favorite part. But also the music. I am really, since there's music going on now, they're actually really good performers. I'm starting to dig that a lot more too.
My name is Chris. I use they, them pronouns. I'm just here to volunteer today. I'm also on the Trans Pride subcommittee.
That's right.
Did not help plan this event under, you know, in any
but
way,
you're
shape,
volunteering.
Or form. But I'm here to help out.
Yeah.
I'm glad to support.
So guys, this is Jeffrey. He's a pastor here in Barrie, and he's in Barrie subcommittee too, Fierté Simcoe Pride. So Jerry, what do you think about this event?
It's really great, it's lots of fun. Cílio gave an amazing speech earlier today. And now we're just doing some crafts.
Yeah. Show your painting.
There we go.
Oh yeah.
Of the two women that started the Stonewall Riots.
That's cool.
What?
An artist,
yeah.
Here.
Body positive pin-up wear for plus size people, and we are inclusive, so if you know your shape or size or measurements, we can help you out with that with our body positivity. So we talk about like loving your body through any transition and wherever you are in life, because we all change all the time. So we provide all these pretty things so that you can smile at your closet and enjoy life and forget the haters.
So PFLAG is a peer-to-peer support group for folks who are raising LGBTQ2IA plus children or have raised them. We share our stories, we share positive, we share negative, we share questions that we need to have answered. We talk about health issues. So we support each other.
Hi, I'm Michelle McDonald. I'm the reporting secretary with the Varian District Labor Council. This is our booth here, and we actually support and work with unions that affiliate within Barrie and area. So our work here today is just to help inform people about changes that are happening within our government and to help support Simcoe Fierté Pride in their initiatives as well.
Hello, we are from the Gilbert Center. The Gilbert Center is a community-based, not-for-profit social service agency that has been serving the Simcoe Muskoka community for over 25 years. We were previously called the AIDS Committee of Simcoe County, but around 5 years ago we changed our name to the Gilbert Center to reflect our roots in AIDS service work. We also work with the queer and trans community, so we support LGBTQ2S folks within Simcoe Muskoka. We also have a wide range of sexual health support available at our center, as well as our sex work support program.
Yeah, it's been a good day. A lot of people seeming pretty welcoming. The booths are pretty good. Yeah, it's been good.
So my name is Randy Davis. I am the Gay Men's Sexual Health Coordinator at the Gilbert Center here in Barrie, but I'm also the Volunteer Pride Coordinator for the Prevention Access Campaign. And it's the Prevention Access Campaign that in 2016 started the U equals U movement. U equals U, undetectable equals untransmittable, simply meaning someone living with HIV, like myself, who is on their medication, attains a level of an undetectable viral load in my blood, means that I cannot transmit the virus. So HIV essentially is dead in me. This event has been outstanding, really. I mean, for some of the controversy, for lack of a better word, that we've had over Pride and Barrie this season, and for it to be really the first year of this festival here at Meridian Place, there's a great future, I think, for this festival here in the city, and I'm hoping the next year is certainly going to be bigger.
Yes, girl! Come on, get with me. You know, I had an outfit like that in high school.
Flash, 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 pose. Flash, 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 close. Flash, 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 pose. Flash, 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 close.
We can try this out, but together. That's right, cause I wasn't trying to get a nice picture by myself.
Get in my picture,
pose.
Get in my frame,
close.
You're so cool,
pose.
Yeah,
pose.
Yeah,
close.
Get in my picture,
pose.
Get in my frame,
close.
Look all sexy,
pose.
Yeah,
pose.
Yeah,
close.
Look good when I walk in the party. Ride pink cars like Malibu Barbie. Dressed up 99 Versace. I love Pablo, Pablo loves Charlie.